Hi guys, and welcome to my new nylon reaction series. So today, we will check out some nylon hacks I found on the internet.
Intriguing!
Check number one. What to use old nylons for? So I don't want to necessarily want to throw out my old nylons, but I don't really know what to do with them. And it turns out that there are artists that makes old nylons into dresses, like this one on Pinterest. That looks absolutely amazing. That literally looks like a wild Viking woman dress. And you can even see the individual nylons the artist used. So hack number one, clothes from old nylons. Love it, approve it.
Thank God.
Now there is a dress from some kind of a high fashion designer. Looks amazing, whoa. And that's also nylon, and it all looks very, very simple. Honestly, that's something I could make myself. So high fashion from old nylons. What else can we do with old nylons? Number two, patch a hole in a screen.
No way.
So there is an insect screen with a hole, and someone cut their nylons to make them flat. Put them over the hole and secure them with a duct tape. For a temporary fix to a hole in your screen door, use pantyhose and duct tape to patch small areas. Honestly, if it works, it works. No argument there. Well, I suppose the texture seems quite similar if you have a large selection of pantyhose like I do. I would be able to find essentially any color to fit the insect screen, so it could look actually pretty good. So hack number two, to paint small holes. Now we have a story here from Bill. Years ago, I read about some college students on their way home in a small car when the fan bell broke.
It's a broken car!
A female passenger removed her pantyhose while the guys looked the other way. One of the guys slipped them over the pulleys in the pathway of the broken bell and tied the feet together in a knot. He adjusted the tightened pulley a bit and they were able to drive to a garage for a replacement belt. I don't know that much about cars.
It's obvious!
But that is incredible. Imagine a nylon, just nylon tights can replace a necessary car mod, at least temporarily. So it literally got them out of trouble. That's incredible. So, moral of the story is, always keep some tights in your glove compartment. Or date girls that wear tights.
Good? Oh yeah.
Oh, and there's a follow-up on that. There's Pedro Bedro saying, my wife cuts them into strips to use as plant ties in the greenhouse. They are stretchy, so they don't damage tomato plants as they grow. Sure. Alright, so you can use them to patch insect screens, spare parts for cars, and for plants to protect them.
Blows my mind!
Next we have John Cena. Spotted wearing a skirt, heels and pantyhose. Hilarious. I don't know if it was for Halloween or what it was. But hey, he's rocking it. I love the stockings. He doesn't seem to be wearing a girdle. I would recommend it because these stockings will be pulling down.
Nailed it.
If you wear a girdle, you don't have to care about it. But hey, he looks great. He has nice muscular legs, so looks fantastic. And nice shoes. Love the shoes. Oh no, that is sucker religious.
You are ugly.
That should be absolutely illegal. No one is allowed to wear it. And the worst part is not even the nylon tights with toes, with individual separated toes. The worst part about it is the bloody nail polish. That's just awful. No. No, that's not allowed. End of story. So, I very much disapprove. No.
Oh, they're bad.
And, last hack for today is, so if you put pantyhose over the tube of your vacuum cleaner, you can filter out the small stuff. Let's say if you lose earrings, you can just vacuum clean where you think your fallen earrings could be, and it will get stuck on the pantyhose. That's clever. So it's like a thin filtration. I like that. So if you're clumsy and you're always dropping small objects, use pantyhose over your vacuum cleaner suction part.
I love you, vacuum cleaner dummy.
And that's how you find it. Alright guys, that is it for today. I hope you enjoy my new series of reaction videos focused on iron. And see you tomorrow. Bye bye.